Okay. So. I thought I'd made progress. Turns out I hadn't. Instead, we continue to do the back and forth thing. Think I need to do what I said I needed to do. Actually, I think I do need to do what I said I was going to do. I think the thing I'm missing is... Don't connect to that. We set that up like that. Yeah, I think that's what we do. We set that up like that. There we go.
I tried to reach Athena. I still believe now, present tense, that we can find each other again. But I had no idea what had happened. When I saw the first images you sent back, saw the towers and the puzzles, the changes to what you call the megastructure, I realized something had gone wrong. It took me a while to figure it out.
Oh, again. Yeah, I like that move. That ending move was cool. Saw it quite early on, just didn't know how to fit into solution, make the solution out of it. But no, that was pretty cool. Three to go. Possibly four. If there is a final one. On the outside of the megastructure. Not convinced there is, but we'll see. Obviously, we've only got the 12 listed on the circle around us. the game did an update, because I feel like a lot of my trees and everything have come back. I don't remember being there this many trees when I played originally. So I get the hunch that maybe there was an update to my game, and maybe the engine settings changed. Like the trick, which was the pre-connection. That's fine, I don't mind. I don't mind at all. This is called the mule. It's not a drug mule. So at some point we're going to need to put that in here. It's the only way we're going to get in there. And to do that, we're going to have to use the teleporter. Seems like the only thing that that's doing is that, which is fine. We need to power this. I don't think we can do. Wait a minute. I can't see a way to get into there. Oh, this is connected with this. Okay. Makes sense. Oh, and that's connected to there. And that's connected to there. And then that's back to the mule. Okay. Gotcha. I can see that from here, which is unfortunate. But there's some cleverly placed geometry here that stops us from doing just that. Oh, I have to put this driller so close to brick and wall to be fair. Maybe just caused myself, I think I caused myself a soft lock, but I haven't. Okay, we've got the driller. And we've got the teleporter. So I think we're going to want to put the teleporter in here next. Okay. Do we just rinse and repeat here? Bend it back. Send it back. Teleport through there with the connector. Hook up the blue. Seems reasonable.
That gave me the final confirmation that I was right. You see, they're not all Athena's memories. Some of them are things Athena was never present for. Those are Miranda's memories, 1K. She's still in there. A ghost in the machine. And we can save her.
Ah, so my theory about 5358. I do believe that is Miranda. All right, two to go. That's two. Solving them pretty, I mean, I've got nothing to compare against with the theory, so I don't know if I am solving these like quickly in comparison to other people. Your theory was that Athena was still mentally stuck on the grief of trial 1358. So you think it's us, Athena? Could be. Could well be. Bonus puzzle's there, isn't it? If I remember rightly. Oh, we get to enjoy this fantastic mountainside. Yo, a Sears is here. What's going on, Sears? Good to see you. Hope you're doing well. I'm gearing up to jumping into both yours and LB's playthroughs real soon. Right, penultimate puzzle. Hollow. First puzzle in the game. Surely it can't be worse than that star, right? It was me saying that my cough had gone.
Okay. I also need a red. Both, can't it? I guess it can't activate both. Interesting. Sorry, I says I didn't see that coming. Yeah, I dropped the ball and nobody wanted to come and play with me. Oh no. Okay, what's that? So, what have we got here? Don't need this anymore, do I? Yeah, I need that to activate green. If I need green, and I can see red and blue, then... what? What indeed? Need the converter. Don't think I need this one. Our issue here is going to be with... colour is going to be our issue. Red? Possibly.
So how would I get around this, the blue? How would I open the blue?
Giving your comments, guys. I'm not ignoring you. I think what I need to do Alright, hopefully this doesn't break everything, but I'm thinking we'll take that, we'll use the red. Wow, you didn't get Byron as the mayor. Interesting. I was just like thinking like the green one is the most problematic like item here. But do we maybe try and swap out the green? I can. Zat needs to be green to be powered, right? Let me think what I need for, like, the exit here. I need the RGB converter. I don't think I need this green one. So I feel like I need to take that back in to the other side somehow. Can picture what I need. So I need the RGB converter here. I need the red activator thing here, connected to that. And then I need this connector to be here so that it will point at blue. And provide power blue to the RGB converter that connects to the red also to give us the green. So the big thing we need to like identify here and work out is how we get that red activator. If we work out the red activator, we're done. Take that, that will stay open, this one will close. This now remains open.
Swap that
only these things stabled. If only they disabled the It doesn't want to disable the air. Also, I didn't place it in the right place, did I? Alright, no problem. Doing. And if you can answer that question, you're doing better than I am. Thank you. Here's the problem. Or is it a problem? Actually, hold on. Might not be a problem. Okay. I think I can do this. From here. There. I did too shallow an angle. Just put that like here. That was like that. I could have like hooked that up like so. I've taken that out. Oh, man. LB with the tier 3 gifted to Sears. A show appreciation for a Sears there. Enjoy the tier 3. LB, you are too kind. Thank you very much indeed. This. Need to get this out first, I think. So now we can do this. Open this. Look at this now. Do I need a green here? I did.
no. So close. Losing it here. I think I need to... I
I think the key here actually is to bring the connector back in. That might not be a bad thing. Okay. So from here, rings a bell, but I...
Oh.
God.